This morning, the defense started calling its witnesses in the Ed Fallon trespassing trial. The former state representative took the witness stand in his own defense, testifying to his version of the events last October that led to his arrest and trial. Fallon discussed the conversations he had with law enforcement on the afternoon of October 9th. He recounted how, as a legislator, he often walked the Capitol grounds after 11 at night and was never approached by troopers and never asked to leave. Fallon says he first learned of a curfew early that October afternoon when he was informed of that by state police.
I walk and bike a lot to get around, and so I often walk through there, and sometimes, especially when I was in the state legislature, I would walk through there after dark. I mean, we would work till 11, 12, 1, 2 in the morning. So.
And coming up tonight, KCCI News Channel 8's Marcus McIntosh will have more on Fallon's testimony.